This book makes me uncomfortable. I will leave it here. This order letter mentions Arib. An innocent reference, or something more sinister. This order letter mentions Arib. An innocent reference, or something more sinister. This peculiar machine. I saw something like it in Ahmad's workshop. This letter gives the location of the scholar Zahra's estate. Time to visit Zahra's estate and see if she is involved with the order. Better keep a low profile.
You're welcome to join us if you want. He's got a new falcon.
Zahra's estate, but nobody's home. Now is my chance to search her place. Wooden weapons and training dummies. Looks like our scholar wields both pen and sword.
Go! Now!
Arjuna!
Zahra's estate, but nobody's home. Now is my chance to search her place. Wooden weapons and training dummies. Looks like our scholar wields both pen and sword. Another book of poetry by Arib. She definitely is popular in certain circles. Zahra is definitely tied to the Order, along with somebody named El Rabisu. Learned all I can. Better get to high ground and get ready. Zahra might return any minute.
Servants, prepare a glass of date juice on ice, and serve it with a plate of honeyed bread and pomegranates. Then prepare the bath salts. I am utterly beat.